Leaves, a story by Janet Lawler, illustrated by Lindsay Dale Scott. Leaves seem simple, but leaves do many things. As days shorten, flutters down. With less daylight, chlorophyll disappears from leaves and bright colors show. Hungry critters hide under the layers. There's a spider. Leaves rustle as animals hustle for food. Mushrooms pop up on the forest floor. Phoenix, I live in the woods and this is exactly what's happening. Mushrooms everywhere. Leaf-lined burrows are cozy for dozing. Leaves change. They are amazing.